We've had the break and head are coming down now. They've been released. They have to follow one at a time. He won't start the one the leader. He's got the first choice or number one peg, I think. As it may be. No, they're all past him. All coming to line up on this start. Elastic really. Electrified, ha ha. Elastic gate start. I think he must have started, I can't see him now.
The
15 second board up there.
First leg and had to retire.
5 second board up by the cover. And out of their way, and off they go. Oh dear. Four of them had an argument there.
We've got a kerfuffle on the line, as you can see.
Kerfuffle, that's an old word, Charlie. Kerfuffle.
Early race leader. Looks to be Ryan George riding the 7-8 Kirin. Mark Lloyd.
Hopefully they should be coming here very soon. They're going across there. I've zoomed in best I can. Here they come now. I can't see them much. Dust coming up now, I might have a more when it comes to the last one. Number one just come through there, you see, Steve? In the background you might hear Charlie Rowe commentating.
And the number 125 had a very embarrassing moment at Blackpool last weekend. Would you believe he ran out of petrol?
On that, we should remind him about that. 58, it was last round. He's really putting through the field now.
It'll take a long while to live that down.
Leader coming round. There he comes.
Well, it's still the Sean Brown line. Takes the wind.
Tries to board it to finish.
This part will get maximum points though.